we are going to be playing Forza 5. So we're going to be checking out their new update. Going to be driving around some cars, maybe doing some races. So, let's go. Please consider subscribing. Makes me very happy. We're on the road to 10 subscribers. So we're gonna hop right in. Apparently there's been a new update. So we're gonna head in. Let's go check it out. Just gotta wait for it to load. Alright, looks like we're about to be in. Okay, we are here. We're just gonna go.
Welcome back, Guy.
Drive, I guess. Okay, I think where should we head? Should we head? Okay. I love doing the plane one. So maybe we could go. Actually, is there? No, no. Actually, I think we're gonna go here. Yeah.
Turn around when it's safe to do so.
Alright, let's go.
In 200 yards, turn left.
And we are on. But we might just turn it off. Alright, let's go. You know, you should go hide this whatever that small one.
Turn left.
Like, I need a different car. Cars. Okay. Change car. Let's go. I need to flex on you. It's my mission. Okay. Getting car. Lamborghini. Alright. And ready.
Everybody, we are coming into storm season here in Horizon Mexico, so check the festival playlist for the new race events if you're game. Base Arena will try to have all your weather warnings. Pretty sure there's a proper system for naming these things, but I don't know it. So, first storm will be Cyclone Scotty. Second one will be the Tempest Tyler, and then,
what is this guy saying?
Two storms, and that's it, I guess.
All right, let's go. Which one would we think would do best? Comment down below which one you would use. I think I'm just gonna go with... Yeah, this one works. Alright, let's go! We're in our race car.
have arrived at your destination.
Okay, we have one more.
Okay, guy, I have plotted your route to a nearby race event.
Alright, we're getting out of here.
200 yards. Turn right.
Go! We're out of here. Oh my god.
I have pinned a challenge for a nearby race event.
Music.
Okay, guys. I set your route to a new seasonal championship. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
What is?
Turn sharp left.
Sharp left.
Someone's bringing this note. Coche Clásico Alemán. German classic abandoned near the festival. What could that be?
200 yards. Turn sharp left.
Sharp right.
Turn sharp right.
Alright.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
I can get there so much quicker if I can get the rocks. Alright.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Man. Oh my god! You literally just... Alright, let's get up here.
yards. Turn right. Turn right.
Wow.
Calculating route.
Alright, let's see.
In 400 yards.
People keep joining the call play, and I'm not even gonna start it. I'm just gonna sit there. Like a race.
Yo, right, you gotta hear this. So Alejandra and I met this German guy down in the garage. And he's looking for a rare car in Mexico. Only he doesn't speak English, she doesn't speak German, and I barely speak Spanish. So we're all trying to sign it out for about 20 minutes until we stumble on a word that's the same in all three. Turbo. Now it all makes sense? Go find this thing. I'll spin some more tunes on Base Arena, just like this.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh my god. I can't join that. But let me see. Okay. There's some other. I'd say, yeah, Lamborghini. Okay, wait for this to load. We're gonna head through this. I think that is